you as smart as an 11-year-old. The shop sells pads and pens for these prices. Arthur buys 3 pens and a new notepad. He pays with a £10 note and a £5 note. How much change does he get?